Congratulations! Love you, Anna!
Hilda, you scared me. Champagne!
Yes.
Oh. I'm sorry, Hilda. I wish I was a little bit more in the mood to celebrate, but this really weird thing happened with Daniel today at work.
He became a woman like his brother?
No, not that weird. This woman came from the Blobbies to interview me, and he sat in, you know, to tell funny stories about me or whatever, and all he could talk about was how I never fit in when I first got there, how badly I dressed, how I was his good little assistant.
Well, all of those things are kind of true.
Yeah, but my readers don't know that. I mean, maybe it's just 22 girls reading aloud to their cats, but they think of me as this, you know, put together, polished professional, and now that's ruined.
You think Daniel was trying to make you look bad? Because I don't think he would do that.
I guess he is giving me the opportunity to interview two of my idols tomorrow.
Yeah, you know, he probably didn't even know what he was saying, and maybe you're just being a little sensitive.
You're probably right. All right, cheers.
To the Blobbies!
Blobbies!
Bet that's cheap.